don't use any chemicals. We try to do everything naturally, and we try to do everything by hand.
Thank you. Some people call that biodynamic agriculture.